और बड़ी से डले ताकि हंसते हुए निकले दम।
You see, India, whether somebody likes it or not, 21st century is for India. We are going to become rich nation. But my point is, rich is not enough to become a great nation. Great nation demands recognition for professional excellency, high level thinking, research mind, you know, empathy and sympathy, you know, the coexistence, all that is required. Because of that, I felt we must start recognizing the professional excellency. That's the reason the entire program today is of recognizing the professionals.
I think this is the real leadership in thinking about environment, and I am sure this building will be a model for many other developers to follow.
We don't build buildings, we create sculptures where human habitation is there. You take great buildings in the world, it's all great sculptures. It is filling up the landscape of the universe. We use brick, concrete, glass, etc. But ultimately, it's an environmental design where people can work comfortably, and it adds to the landscape of the world.
Well, I'm very, very happy to have been associated with this project, and it has come out quite well.
We know our history for almost about 3,000 plus years, but if you see the rapid change that has happened in the last, you know, 150 to 300 years, and the way we are reaching our pinnacle of growth and prosperity, in the process we are also consuming more than what we can chew, and that's when critical thinking comes into mind. And it's a responsibility of every creator or a developer to look at critically, and I must say Mr. Berry is one of the forefront in those areas.
This project really touched us in various ways, and in different ways it kind of created more of a relation between the entire team on the dais, and it's kind of spewed a lot of the very first things in our career as well as in our life. And the project was not the end result, it's the relationship that we built up in the last couple of years that was the most satisfying thing. And thank you so much.
Such a marvel of architecture, engineering, construction would not have been possible without the stupendous efforts of the visionaries here on the dais and the extraordinarily talented team they have. Each one of them have produced wonders, and it is a synergy of all working together which has come to this. Thank you very much. I whatever I say will not be enough to say a big thank you.
आशीष मांगे गा।